Two small sections of Sullivan's Island have been placed under a swimming advisory because of elevated bacteria levels. The affected areas include 200 feet above and below beach access at Station 26 and Beyond Street, as well as Station 18 and a half and Flag Street. According to the Department of Health and Environmental Control, it is still safe to collect shells and to fish within that area.